He can only press buttons. I'm already a bit buggered because this is a day where I'm fasting, sort of.
I don't think either of us are good at it. I sleep in every freaking time.
It's so bad.
Yeah.
Yeah. It is mine. No. I switched him over to mine.
Hell yeah.
Work fine? Work good? Yeah. No, it's fine. It's fine. We've run like Stay Smash and stuff off this one. Yep. All right. Oh. Oh. Okay. Shen's just taking a stock. Just letting you know. Seems like Juwan's taking this seriously now and he's starting to catch up. Oh. The DK bread and butter. Yeah. Oh, the platform killed him, bro. He got town and city. Oh my god. Well, last dog. Because the problem is, it's like DK, it's hard, but DK is also some of the biggest combo food in the game, which is really good for Terry. Good tech. Spot dodge punished by the power dunk. Oh, let's go, Shen. That was a really cool way to end that first game. One more of those and he's dead. Thank you. Oh, he tried to go for the non-true one. Damage and a stun behind. That's unfortunate. Oh. All right, this has become. Realistic to catch up. I guess it would be, yeah. I mean, he's playing the DK, but like, even still. That Shen popping off. Oh, that could have been it. Game 3. Let's go, guys. Just erase top position. It is just the winner's quarterfinal whole thing, so might as well say that. Terry taking the pick for Nova. Oh no, he's left. He comes back with the back end, and he's ahead. Look at that. Oof. Goes. Oh no! Is that it? No, he's good. He's good. He's good. Kind of impressed at how much Shen can recover as Terry. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's a stock ahead. Shen is like legitimately in a place where he could. Oh, 74% already. Oh. Thank you. just couldn't come back down. We'll see. Yeah, it's best of five. It's best of five.
What?
Game four.
Three, two, one, go!
And thank God, it's game five. I really want to see how far Shake can take this. Juan takes the first stock. Yep. Come on inside me, we'll do it. Yet, though. He could easily be sick and save his place in this match. Oh, good tech from Juan. And just like that, he's cleaned it out. And that's it. That last stock was his chance, and he unfortunately got spiked. Barely seen either of them play. Alright, DD Corbett time.